for latest Bollywood gossips, subscribe to our channel. To get our videos, first hit the bell icon and get notified for every video.
Hey guys, welcome to Movies Adda. मैं हूँ आपका host अमरप्रीत. Guys, मैं लेके आया हूँ आप सभी के लिए daily Bollywood news. So पहली खबर तो ये है, सलमान खान के रेस 3 का पहला गाना ही ये हुआ था कल रिलीज. 5 मिलियन व्यूज क्रॉस कर चुका है और उस गाने में सलमान भाईजान ने जो स्पेशल जैकेट पहनी थी वो एक्चुअली सलमान खान ने खुद डिजाइन की थी. अब क्या है पूरी डिटेल्स वो आपको इस वीडियो में पता चल जाएगी. और गाइज, अभी अभी खबर आई थी कि दिशा पटनी को साइन कर लिया गया है भारत फिल्म के लिए. आई एम श्योर आपने ट्वीट देखा होगा, हमारा न्यूज भी देखा होगा. सो उनको एक्चुअली इस फिल्म के लिए क्यों साइन किया गया, उसका एक रीजन है जो बाहर आया है, वो जानने के लिए आपको ये वीडियो एंड तक देखनी पड़ेगी.
Salman Khan and Jacqueline Fernandez impressed their all fans with their amazing moves and impressive style quotient in the song Heeriye. And we must say that they succeeded big time. The song has Salman wearing a personalized jacket, and a source has revealed that he himself customized the jacket. Yes, take a look at this jacket. Salman and his designer Ashley Rubello were planning a unique look, and Salman was quite eager to try his hand at it. And the result? Well, isn't it quite impressive? Now looking at this, we have come across one more facet of Salman's talent and we are indeed mesmerized by it. What about you? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Ever since the new party anthem Heeriye from Race 3 is out, it has created a furor in the web world. Salman and Jacqueline's groovy moves and the peppy beats of the song have made it a cult success. And now the views, likes and shares are just jumping. Within a couple of hours itself, the song crossed 5 million views and the number is rapidly increasing. Such is the aura of Salman that we wonder what will happen when the film releases on 15th June. Well, that's for later, but for now, do let us know if you too enjoyed the Heeriye song from Race 3 by commenting in the section below. Salman Khan and Jacqueline Fernandez set the floor on fire with their sizzling dance moves in the party anthem Heeriye. The magical lyrics of this song tell us the story of Heer Ranjha in a never-seen-before style. And Meet Brothers have done an amazing work composing the hit number. Adding to it, the melodious voice of Neha Bhasin and Deep Mani has only made the song a super-duper hit. Here we see Salman Khan and Jacqueline Fernandez along with producer Ramesh Torani and filmmaker Remo D'Souza as they pose with the Meet Brothers. And this pic is full of swag and style. So what do you have to say about this delightful pic? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Salman Khan's upcoming thriller Race 3 will indeed hit a masterstroke, not just in terms of its high-octane action stunts, but also in terms of its jukebox. Yes, we all know that the film will have revamped versions of the Allah Duhai Hai and Party on My Mind. And then just yesterday, the makers teased us with their next party anthem Heeriye, which will indeed be a super-duper hit. And now we hear that the next song, Ek Galti, will be a song about heartbreak. Yes, this soulful track will be rendered by Shivai Vyas. And we are sure that like the other soulful songs of the previous installments, this one too would strike a chord amongst all music lovers. Don't you think so? The trailer of Race 3 was launched just a couple of days ago and everyone was waiting with bated breath to see the response. But not Salman. Despite the medley around him, Salman Khan was totally unaffected and was seen chilling at the trailer launch. Now this is something which only a Sikandar can do. His smile and his Sultani aura are something worth appreciating. Now we wonder if he will still remain so calm and chilled on the release date of Race 3. Well, with less than a month to go, all we need to do is wait and watch. So till then, feel free to share your comments on Salman's chilling picture from the trailer launch of Race 3. And keep watching this space for more updates from the world of cinema. Salman is quite excited about his film Bharat, and he's personally welcoming all the new members. We all remember his friendly bantering with Priyanka Chopra as he announced her presence in the film. And now we got to know that he has also roped in Disha Patani to play a trapeze artist in the film. This made his fans wonder, why Disha? Well, the reasons are simple. Salman is quite impressed by Disha's films, which are always hits. After working with Jackie Chan in the film Kung Fu Yoga, she has carved a niche for herself in the industry. That's not all. Disha is also considered to be one of the fittest stars in the industry, and Salman too is a fitness freak, and so he decided to rope her for the film. Well, so now that you know the secret behind Disha being a part of Bharat, aren't you excited to see how she fares in the film? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.
Pressure to ho gayi hoga kyunki Abbas Mastan saath bhai behne bhai hain, ye ek hain, to saath milke white kapdon mein direct karte hain, ye bichare kale kapdon mein ek aadmi jata direct kar raha hai.
मैंने दो फिल्म कर चुका हूँ 3D में, और ये वाली जब से मुझे पता था मैं 3D करना था, लेकिन आई थिंक रमेश जी और सलमान सब इनिशियली अग्रीड नहीं थे कि इसको 3D में करना चाहिए, लेकिन मैंने और हमारे DOP बोस से मैंने अपने अंदर ही अंदर हमने बात कर लिया था कि ये शायद ना भी हो, लेकिन लेट्स शूट 3D इन माइंड एंड ये फिल्म 3D समझ के शूट करते हैं.
Remo, it's outstanding, I swear.
Thank you, sir.
It's fantastic.
Thank
Seriously.
You, sir. Thank
yeah.
you so much.
Yeah, it's a great decision.
Fantastic.
ये गलत आदमी को ये सवाल पूछ रहे हो. मैं सेंसिबल एक्टर हूँ ही नहीं, ना मैं सेंसिबल हूँ ना मैं एक्टर हूँ.
ओके, बट डू यू
ना, बिकॉज स्क्रिप्ट सुन लिया था, सो आई न्यू दैट रेमो विल एग्जीक्यूट द सीन्स रियली वेल, द सॉन्ग्स रियली वेल. एक्शन के लिए हमारे पास अनल थे, टॉम हु डिड टाइगर्स एंड द ही वाज देयर विद अस. तो बचा क्या, पोस्ट प्रोडक्शन टीम इज फैंटास्टिक.
सो थैंक यू सो मच गाइज, ये थी आज की डेली बॉलीवुड न्यूज. मैं फिर वापस आऊंगा मंडे लेकर डेली बॉलीवुड न्यूज. थैंक यू सो मच गाइज, सब्सक्राइब, लाइक, शेयर एंड बाय बाय.